another Monday video. It's Elizabeth. This is going to be a special Monday video because it's going to be a Monday and Friday video combined. That's what we're doing, folks. We are doing a Monday video of reacting and a Friday video of tier listing. It is a very special day. Harry Styles just released his third album called Harry's House. I will not lie to you guys, I did listen to it at night, and so we are going to be listening to it again. We're gonna be reacting to it. And as I finish each song, I'm also going to be ranking it. All the love. How quickly people work on the internet. Someone made this tier list already. We have God tier, amazing show, stopping spectacular, bops only, mid, D. I think what's so funny about this tier list is how drastic it changes. It's like God, amazing, showstopper, bops, mid, D. Mentally prepare myself, Elizabeth. You gotta mentally prepare. Harry Styles is an amazing person, an amazing musician, an amazing artist. I just wanna say that now. I love all of his music, and Harry Styles is no different. Music for a sushi restaurant. I already know like all of the words. He said it. I love that bit!
Music for a sushi restaurant. Music for whatever you want.
Yes! The trumpet!
Just a taste.
Bit I'm a little confused by. Last night when I heard the song, I was like, see, interesting first song. Just hearing it again, it's just like, there's serotonin in my brain. I'm gonna give it bops only. This next song, Late Night Talking, is one of my top three on the album. Him performing it at Coachella. Oh. I'm so glad this is gonna be his next single. So glad.
We've been doing all this late night talking about anything you wanna till the morning. Now you're in my life. I can't get you off my mind. I won't even try.
I love that. That's my favorite. Oh, I have makeup on. That is my favorite line of the whole. I feel like I should do a shuffle to this song. That song is so good. I think because like everyone's had that, you know, you like stay up really late, like chatting or texting or talking to someone and you never want the conversation to end. Like the end where he adds, I won't even try. I am dead. It's God tier for me. It is so fun. So glad it's gonna be his next single. On to the third song, we have Grape Juice next.
One, two, three.
See, I could just hang right now. I could just hang, have a glass of wine, maybe some grape juice. Not grape juice, but a bit of vibe. I just like feel this, like I feel like I just drank a glass of wine listening to this. Oh yes.
I
that, whatever sound that is, the, I love that. Sounds like a sample of something. It really does feel like I just had a glass of wine. Like, do you see how relaxed I am right now after hearing that song? I will say, in the scheme of things, it is not my favorite on the album. I will be giving a D. Everyone can crucify me now. Everyone has their own opinion and everyone has their own favorite song on Harry's House. Every song's a good song. I mean, now we're on to the single, folks. I think I have a video actually listening to this live for the first time. If I have that clip still on my phone, I'm gonna put it here. Here we go. So, holding me back, gravity's holding me back. I love how fun the song sounds and it's so sad. I mean, it was such the right move to put that one out as the single because it like kind of set the tone prematurely for what the album was going to sound like. Daylight. I think this song might have my favorite chorus. Like, I could listen to that chorus forever. If I was a bluebird, I would fly to you. Give me this phone, tell you and honey, so I could be sticking to you. I love every instrumental break on this album. His voice on that song as well is just beautiful, God tier for me, for sure. I love the lyrics, I love the idea of that song, wanting that person and missing that person, and like, oh God. Little freak. Little freak, Jezebel. The way he starts. Stunning vocals right there. Let's all. The harmonies in this song. Just thinking about you. These lyrics. I spilled beer on your friend. I'm not sorry. That is my favorite line of all of Harry's House. You do be thinking about someone in this album, folks. It's kind of bop, you know what I mean? But it's going in the middle. Matilda's my favorite song on the album. I just love this song. I absolutely sobbed the first time I heard it. So beautiful and so just like simple. You were riding your bike to the sound of it's no big deal. Matilda, you talk of the pain like it's all alright. But I know that you feel like a piece of you's dead inside. Don't have to be sorry for leaving and growing up. I don't believe that time will change your mind. Ooh. You can let it go.
throw a party full of everyone you know. You can start a family who will always show you love.
That song is so good. It's so good. Oh my gosh. I don't know why this is the symbol for Matilda. Just a light little moment in this album, huh? Shall we continue on? You got he goes from that to this. This feels very Silk Sonic-y and like of the moment. I feel like I want to like come home drunk and like dance to this song.
I just think you're cool. I dig your cinnamon. I'm not too into you. Something in the way you move.
Tea.
I like it when you dance with me.
I love this. I love this bit. Whole end of the song, I am obsessed. Yes, okay, Harry. Yes, yes, sing out. Let's just talk about that dang song for a second. I love it. Honestly, an amazing showstopper, spectacular. This start of the song feels like a Childish Gambino song to me. Okay, let's go. Ugh. Harry. What is he saying? What is he doing? That's a bop, but in the grand scheme of things, gives me mid vibes. It's so funny that I'm ranking them like this as you see me like immediately reacting to the songs. I want to say I love driving. It's a hobby of mine. I could pick a friend up and drive for hours. Not with these prices. I love the yellow sunglasses. I do love this song. Just the imagery is... Amazing showstopper, spectacular. I think it's so cute. All of the images just flashing, flashing, flashing. Everyone has specific things and moments that you remember from a relationship, past, present. It's just all that in that song and just wanting to keep driving with that person. I love driving with friends. I love driving satellite. The sound is different. It like gets fast. Ooh. That one's good too. Y'all, they're all good. I'm really trying to like make them all work here, folks. I'm gonna give satellite D. I know I'm crazy. Here's Boyfriends, which I loved at his Coachella performance. Does anyone? Hold on. Has anyone done it? Has anyone done the thing where you play it in reverse? Can someone do it for me, please, so I know what he's saying? Thank you. I love like the stripped down songs like this. Like it, just like hearing his voice. Just it's such a talent. He starts secretly drinking. It gets hard to know. Forgot how good that song was. I need to make sacrifices. I think I might make Boyfriends Amazing Showstopping Spectacular and keep driving bops only. Okay, last song, folks. I'm like drained. I was talking to my friend Jess about this album. Shout out Jess if you're watching. And we were talking about how this album forces you to be in your body, and like I feel like Harry's house is just like his soul and all the little like parts of his soul and his vulnerability and his like love. It's every part of him, and it makes me look inward. I love how the song starts. I love it. I love of my life. Yeah, we can. I love that bit! I love that album. I really do. Love of My Life is about London and like his home and his house. I feel like I should rank it higher, but because it's the last song on the album, it's so precious. I wish it was longer, honestly. Like, I want more of the song, if that makes sense. I'm switching. Matilda, Late Night Talking, Daylight, As It Was, Boyfriends, Keep Driving, Cinema, Music for a Sushi Restaurant, Little Freak, Love of My Life, Daydream, Satellite, Grape Juice. That's it. That's the rankings. I hope you enjoyed me reacting to Harry Styles' new album, Harry's House, and ranking it. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment down below what other videos you want to see me do in the future. And subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, because I post a video every single Monday. And on Fridays, I usually post my tier list videos, but you got a special one today. And I will see you next Monday. Boom, boom, boom.